Sup kids? So just went through the CC community center thing. Yeah, and basically just reset everything. I hope that works. I really hope. Remember kids. I remember to read the paper. Oh my god, I really have to thank Honky the liar. Yeah. Even though his help was minimal, yeah. Oh man. Yeah, he really helped me a lot. Just by saying that 29th December thing. And yeah, as an English enthusiast, I think that self-proclaimed one, I think that my intelligence has been insulted or something just because I did not read. So yeah, kids, you should read. To say something to you guys, if you guys haven't watched South Park, you should watch. You'll be going like, what the hell is South Park? South Park is a cartoon. There was this episode called P. As in P-E-E. There's these four kids and they were like in this water park. And they were ranting about people peeing in the swimming pool. Like, there was this scientist or whatever that warned the the owner of the water park to like clear the water of the swimming pool and stuff, cause there's something bad gonna happen. Yeah. So eventually, like, one person peed and the water park like burst out. There's so much pee and stuff. Yeah, it's quite funny. The thing I wanna say is that so the water park was so-called quarantined, and there was like, I think, firemen and stuff. Yeah, and when there was this colonel, I think. So there's the scientists that I talked about earlier on. I think they brought some monkeys and they started to pee on the monkey, and the monkey got angry. At the end of the show, there was this clip. So the guy peed on the monkey, and another scientist said, damn, he's angry. Why do you think the term is pissed off? Get it? Yeah, that's what I thought about. It's quite funny, I tell you. Funny, if you think about it. So I'm finally going back. I think that's all for today, or for this week. I've been really busy, you know. Really busy, then obviously I have no time to vlog. Yep.